on the great Gold Coast. In a little hoop bay watched over by Long Rio's ghost, where the great Kev and the great sea turtle swam. Off of California first saw his mission building man. Was a kind of a desert, full 5-ton time river, dribbling out of the mountains in chilly blue slivers. And on the line just lived a no-name Indian band. And the seals that leave the ocean swim way up into the land. The landly isle like a Navajo rug. Rumble hills and valleys burning in the San Diego sun. Green in the valleys, the hills, color of sand. Now he had come with a plan to expand, push the kings out of Mexico and claim up all this land. Was a race to beat the Russians and to save a few souls. But what the real prize was the traitor's first gold. Some fool gave a name to that no-name Indian band. Then when smallpox didn't kill, they put a shovel in their hand. Now they say that the work they done was a miracle deed. I suspect another miracle bought the cookie and greed. Portuguese come to point, no one to stay. Cattlemen and whalers in runaway slaves. Now if you face the ocean from this sandy shore, like you see the only thing that looks the way it did before. So it's sad. So it said on the day before the Spanish came, on a huge swamp, Santa Margarita South Beach. World chain. Yeah.